Tom PULLARSTRECKER Last updated 1545, September 28, 2017. NZ's competition watchdog says it is concerned OfficeMax's takeover could substantially lessen competition in the market for traditional office supplies to government. The competition watchdog has gone to court in a development that may spell trouble for a planned merger between two rivals of scandal hit Fuji Xerox New Zealand, and which could embarrass the Ministry of Business, Innovation, and Employment. A Commerce Commission spokeswoman said it had applied to Auckland High Court to intervene in proceedings launched by Australian company Complete Office Supplies. Complete Office Supplies has applied for an injunction to block the takeover of office supplies company OfficeMax by United States private equity firm Platinum Equity. Platinum completed its acquisition of rival office products firm Staples earlier this year and now hopes to merge the business with OfficeMax. Read more. Former Fuji Xerox New Zealand boss is sued after accounting scandal. Commerce Commission forces ministry to release documents relating to Fuji Xerox. Fuji Xerox to remain voluntarily suspended from government contracts. The injunction application is due to be heard on November 6. The Commerce Commission had not joined Complete Office Supplies in seeking the injunction, but did want to provide evidence and make submissions as an expert body to assist the court to make a fully informed decision, its spokeswoman said. We have taken this action as we are concerned about the potential for the acquisition to substantially lessen competition in the market for traditional office supplies to government and large corporate customers. However, our analysis of the deal is not complete, and we expect to update the court further before the hearing of the injunction proceeding, she said. Fuji Xerox is currently voluntarily suspended from pitching for new government contracts under an arrangement agreed with the Ministry of Business, Innovation, and Employment in the wake of an accounting scandal. The Commission's concerns come despite it granting clearance for Staples Rodway to take over OfficeMax when that was first attempted in 2015. The regulator cleared the merger then, after receiving advice from the Ministry of Business, Innovation, and Employment (MBIE) that it had no concerns over the impact on government buyers. MBIE, which is responsible for negotiating all of government contracts between about 450 government agencies and office supplies firms, cited the competition the merged firm would face from Fuji Xerox and fellow office products companies Corporate Consumables and OPD. The intervention in the High Court case is the second legal move by the Commission that may touch at least indirectly on MBIE's interactions with Fuji Xerox New Zealand and the advice the ministry provided the regulator over competition in the office supplies market. Earlier this month, the Commission issued a Section 98 order obliging MBIE to hand over documents that are understood to include reports officials had written evaluating the merits of bids submitted by Fuji Xerox New Zealand and competing office products suppliers. A Commission spokeswoman said at the time neither the ministry nor Fuji Xerox were under investigation, but that the documents were potentially relevant to its investigation of the Staples and OfficeMax merger. MBIE had not felt able to handle over the documents voluntarily, without a legal order, MBIE spokeswoman Annie Coughlin indicated. Fuji Xerox is currently taking legal action against some former executives of its New Zealand subsidiary who it believes were involved in a $350 million accounting scandal. Separate questions have been asked in Parliament about MBIE's dealings with Fuji Xerox, with New Zealand First Leader Winston Peters alleging a conflict of interest at the ministry. Stuff.